Also this noon time, the Red Cross is assisting 15 people displaced by an early morning fire in Providence. This one happening on Kenwood Street just after 2 yesterday morning. Officials believe the fire started on the second floor porch and spread to the third floor and the roof. No one was hurt, but investigators tell us there were no smoke detectors inside. They're still searching for what may have caused that fire.